I don't know if you are who I think you might be. But if you are William, this is what I'd say. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry that I didn't get a chance to know you. Or you get a chance to know me or your father. I gave you up for adoption, not because I didn't want you, or because you were any less loved. I was trying to keep you safe. I hope you know that. And maybe I should have had the courage to stand by you. But I thought I was being strong because it was the hardest thing I've ever done. To let go and to know that I was gonna miss your whole life. But it turns out that this is the hardest thing. To see the outcome. And how I failed you. I need you to know that I never forgot you. And I thought, I felt, even recently, that we were gonna somehow be reunited. I wish I could have been there to ease your pain. Oh my God, this is so inadequate. I'm just so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Apologize for.